Good morning, guys. Thank you so much for watching my video and visiting my website, Philippine Expat Country Living. Today, we're going to harvest the cassava tree. So, we can have for this in Christmas. We had already starting pulling the root crops here. This one, that's a cassava tree. Asang unod ko ya? Ay, wa ni mukaw ta di ay?
Eh.
Wa ni unod lain?
Mora siya.
Sure eh. Gamay ra lagi no? Mana man gamay ra basi nang nang abilin ya ba?
Nang nang abilin gamay mukaw ka mabilin.
Na lagi tuo ka to. Kana ay nabi kana ay.
Kani?
Di ay. Oh, kana og isa kanang lain.
Kani wala ni.
Kani ba? Kana.
Kani? Ano ay? Tingnan
ano gamay ra man unod no?
Ano gamay ra dambok mong ta.
Mamo kaya dun ko ya? Napalagi na bilin lagi. Ayaw na?
Ilan mo lang nabilang kaya nga naman kita kuha.
That's the root crops. Kasaba.
Kasaba nga nga.
Kasaba. I was asking what's the term in English. This one in Bisaya is kamuting kahoy. Ay, dagan man di kuya? Ha? Dagan man di ay? Pasandik lang na kuya ha? Dito ay. Sinasa lang yung pasandik kay. Oh, oh. We will save the stem here so we can replant this one. If the rain will come because the soil needs to plow first before you stick the stem. So this is already 1 year. And then I'm just wondering why they are not really producing a lot of crops here. But, ha? Mamunga din na? Kasi bunga na. Wala man. Tuwig na na eh. Sirayan, may napukuha na na ang tanong. Lugay na na eh. Look at Daile.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, here's the crabs.
What can you eat here?
Hey, ouch. Here, this one.
Oh, these
that's
here?
The crabs, yeah. That's the one Ma make before. Looks like a bread like that. Then you're wondering if I know how to, if I can make that.
Wow, look at them.
There are not plenty crops.
Yeah, Dorlo can take some too home if he wants to.
Yeah. Og ganahan ka kuya pagkuha lang. Nang kuan ka nang lawas.
Right?
I said if you want some just take the stem. Let's joke only.
Mito kani ko ang dilen.
Ha? Ikapas ko, kanang luago naman namo na.
Ako, bubula buhira kita, bubula buhira kita, bubula buhira
kita. Dylan says on Christmas, we'll just cook that one, boil it. And eat. So this is our cassava tree here.
Yeah, yeah.
Then might be on the next fall, we can plant more.
Yeah, we better go, honey.
Okay, this is good for today again, guys. We will go to town. Bye for now.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye.